from Belfast town I came. That city I will never see again. For in the town of Belfast I spent many happy days. I love that town in oh so many ways. For it's there I spent my childhood and found for me a wife. I then set out to make for her a life. But all my young ambitions met with bitterness and hate. I soon found myself inside a prison gate. And you dare to call me a terrorist while you let down your gun. When I think of all the deeds that you have done, had plundered many nations, divided many lands. You had terrorized our peoples. You ruled with an iron hand, and you brought this grain of terror to my land. Blew those many once internment in the Maidstone and the Maze. I thought about my land throughout those days. Why my country was divided, why I was now in jail, imprisoned without crime or without trial. And though I love my country, I am not a bitter man. I've seen cruelty and injustice at first hand. So then, one fateful morning, I shook bold freedom's hand. For right or wrong, I'd try to free my land. And you dare to call me a terrorist while you let down your gun. When I think of all the deeds that you had done, you had plundered many nations, divided many lands. You had terrorized our peoples. You ruled with an iron hand, and you brought this grain of terror to my land. Then one cold October's morning, trapped in a lion's den, I found myself in prison once again. I was committed to the H-blocks for 14 years or more. On the blanket, the conditions, they were poor. Then a hunger strike we did. For the dignity of man. But it seemed to me that no one gave a damn. But now I am a saddened man. I've watched my comrades die. If only people cared or wondered why. And you dare to call me a
sundered many nations, divided many lands. You had terrorized our peoples, you ruled with an iron hand, and you brought this reign of terror to my land. Shine on you, Bobby Sands, for the courage you have shown. May your glory and your fame be widely known. And Francis Hughes and Ray McCreech, who died unselfishly. And Patsy O'Hara, the next in line. Is me. And those who lie behind me, may your courage be the same. And I pray to God my life is not in vain. Ah, but sad and bitter was the year of 1981. For everything I've lost and nothing's